I actually have the same hairdo on my pubes as I do on my head.
That's right. Do you moose your pubes? Or gel them?
It's illegal to moose your pubes.
I actually crimp mine. Remember girls that you can do the crimping iron where it like gets it all wavy? That's what mine look like. My pubes look like Kylie Minogue. Right? I don't want to do this. Did you change clothes on it?
We both lie silent in the dead of the night. Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? No, I tried not to hurt you. You know I tried, but I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn.
You gotta do that thing where it's like, Linus, pick up that guitar and talk to me. Is that what he does in that thing?
Yeah, but you're already playing.
Oh, I'm sorry. There's not enough time in this song.
You go.
I listen to my favorite song playing on the radio. Hear the DJ say life's a game of easy come and easy go. But I wonder, does he know? Has it ever felt like this? And I know that you'd be here right now if I could have let you know somehow. I guess it
knows as it's gone.
That's very professional.
Just like every night as it's gone. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn.
You did the bridge?
I'm ready. Though it's been a while now, I can still feel so much pain. Linus! Nothing left that cuts through the wound we used. That scar remains.
That's your ass later in my bunk.
I know I could have saved another night if I'd known what to say. Instead of making love, we both made a separate ways.
Now I hear you found somebody new. That I never meant that much to you. When you hear that tears me up inside, and see you cuts me like a knife, I guess it grows as it's gone.
We should let them sing this.
Every night as it's gone. Just like
yeah, it does.
I don't know if you guys knew this, but we wrote that song.
Good work. When we were 11 years old.
That's right.